The reports are too slow, please fix them. This is what BI developers hate to hear on Monday morning when they've spent all of Friday evening finishing up the dashboards. Why does this happen? While the loading time of a report is dependent on multiple different aspects, such as data latency, transformation, aggregations, volume, and more, the biggest culprit usually comes in the form of the sheer number of users trying to access the reports at the same time. On Friday, nobody was looking at the dashboard, but on Monday morning, more than hundreds were. This is the specific problem statement we want to resolve today using the Data Gaps BI Validator's stress test. Once we have defined our connection to our Power BI server, we select the reports to include in the stress test. Once the reports are loaded in, we select the most important aspect of the test, the options. Here, you get control over everything. How many users to simulate, how fast the users are going to read and move between reports, the expected SLAs, and a lot more. The application can simulate multiple users using a single set of credentials. However, there are provisions if you want to run the test with different user and credential combination. The application also has a nifty feature where it can keep track of the response time of multiple filters being applied. It does this by iteratively applying different combination of filters, slices, and parameters while noting the time taken for the report to be updated correctly for each. Once the stress test is run, the user gets all the performance metrics for all the reports. The end user can look through different reports and see the average, max load times, and a lot of other metrics. These metrics can be exported into PDF and Excel as well. As discussed, the application is also going to keep track of the time taken to apply filters across different types of metrics and meridians. This was just a surface look at one of the many problems we solve in data and BI. For more details, feel free to contact us at datagaps.com.